done.
Top another tip for tomorrow's top 40, Queen drummer Roger Taylor with a solo single, Foreign Sand.
Here we go, ain't it grand? Here we stand on foreign sand. We're not alone. Red, yellow, black and white. Every man stand in the light. Stand not alone. It's not a lie, it's not a sham. We pray for keep.
This single is taken from Roger Taylor's third solo album, Happiness. Foreign Sand was written in collaboration with Japanese rock guitarist Yoshiki. Another prediction we make for...
Happiness, a great new album from Queen's Roger Taylor. Including the single Foreign Sand. Happiness from Roger Taylor.
Number 26, it's a new entry for Roger Taylor, who teams up with Japanese rock icon Yoshiki for the song of Foreign Sands. It's the second single taken from Taylor's current album, Happiness, and not surprising then that the overall theme of the album centers on the quest for happiness, a state of mind that we're all in search of and hopefully always in. So we hope to put a smile on your face with this.
Why do we fear what we don't understand? Can't we reach out our hands to try, just say hello? Try to plant a seed, fulfill the need to make it grow. Just say hello. And though you're far from home, try to learn from all you.
Far as we know, it's the only way to be.
try to plant a seed.
Roger Taylor there with Yashuki at number 26. The track's called Foreign Sands. And at 25, it's Warren G and Nate Dogg with Regulate.